ecstatic. Put my cold feet on the floor.
Forgot all about yesterday. A little taste of hypocrisy.
And I'm left in the wake of the mistake. Slow to react,
even though you're so close to me.
It's still so distant. I can't bring you back.
It's trash.
Why? Why?
Gonna run away, gonna run away, gonna run away.
Do I follow my fate to escape blindly? Do I hide my pride from these bad dreams and give in to sad thoughts that are maddening? Do I let it go and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch it red-handed? Do I trust some and get fooled by phoniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Because I can't hold on when I stretch so thin. I make the right turns, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. If I turn my back, I'm defenseless, and to go blindly seems senseless. If I hide my pride and let it all go on, they'll take from me till everything is gone. If I let them go, I'll be outdone. But if I try to catch them, I'll be outrun. If I'm killed by the questions like a cancer, then I'll be buried in the silence of the answer by myself.
My strength!
I ask why. I can't rely on myself.
My strength!
I ask why. I can't rely on myself.
I can't hold on.
What I want when I stretch so thin.
It's not too much to take it. I can't hold on
to anything, watching everything spin.
Not so brilliant seeker.
How do you think? I've lost so much. I'm so afraid that I'm out of touch. How do you expect that I'll know what to do? When all I know is what you tell me to. Got you. I can't tell you how to make sense. No matter what I do, have all that. I can't seem to convince myself. Step on the outside, don't you? I can't tell you how to make sense. No matter what I do, have all that. I can't seem to convince myself. Step on the outside.
Too much to take.
somebody else takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your fate. You can't run a race that takes it too fast, you just won't laugh. So before I did your name before somebody else takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your fate. You can't run a race that takes it too fast, you just won't laugh.
You like to think you're never wrong.
Hybrid Theory? Some of you do, that's cool. We'd like to play you a song that's not on the album, if that's alright with you guys. Put your hands in the air if that's alright. Cool. Thank you for your support. By the way, if you dig this song, you can check it out on the internet, on like Napster or whatever. Some hip hop shit. This song is called High Voltage.
I've been digging in the crates ever since I was living in space. Before the rat race, before monkeys had human traits. I blasted numerology and big bang theology. Before lobotomies with telekinetic psychology. Invented the mic so I could start pressing it. 10-second kids to make my point like an impressionist. Many men are trying to shake us, but I twist my cords and double helixes and show you what I'm made of. I buckle this like leg braces. Cast the spell of instrumentalness on all of the MCs who hate us.
So you can try on,
maybe without a shoulder to cry on. From now to infinity, let icons be bygones. I thought I'd gone, grossly notes on this. I tried threats, but look up to a promise. I stomp shit with or without an accomplice. Run the gauntlet with whoever they want this. This is the unforgettable sound. Bringing you up and taking you down. Coming at you from every side. Making a rhythm and rhyme collide. I put a kick in the backbones of clones with microphones. Never satisfy my rhyme jones. Spraying bright day over what you might say. My blood tides cry on technicolor type ray. My highways bright with gold ray. Pages of wind and cages of tin that bounce all around.
Surround sound.
The Bible bring the seeds. So put in no gangrene paintings over all the same things. Things all carry over copy bullshit. Great phones, dirty with sticks and some tactics. Fourth dimension, combat invention. voltage, bringing you up and taking you down.
High voltage,
coming at you from the holy side.
High voltage,
making the rhythm of life alive.
High voltage,
into the unforgettable now.
High voltage,
bringing you up and taking you down.
High voltage,
coming at you from the holy side.
High voltage,
yo, everybody put their hands up like this.
High voltage,
this is the unforgettable sound. Bringing you up and taking you down. Coming at you from the holy side. Making the rhythm of rock alive. This is the unforgettable sound. Bringing you up and taking you down. Coming at you from every side. Making the rhythm of rock alive.
Amazing days for us. We want to thank everybody for making them so beautiful for us. Thank you all. We also want to thank all the bands that we've been able to share the stage with. We'd like to thank them for being so cool too, man. You guys make it happen for all of us, man, and those guys make it happen too.
Yo, what's up, you guys? You guys still with us?
Good.
Who wants this? Got your shit. Whoa, hey, how's that wind? He's got you. Yo, we're having a really good time. You guys doing all right? Put your fists in the air. You guys doing okay? Okay, all right. Cool. People back here, you still with us? You doing all right? Yo, by the way, if anybody sees anybody out there falling down, or looks like, or if they look like they're gonna get hurt or something, you guys gotta watch out for each other, okay? Pick them up. If they fall down, pick them up. Let's keep everything fun. We're gonna play another song that's not on the album. It's real old. It's the first song we wrote when Chester came into the band. It's called And One. Well, all right. If you're having a good time, say yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
We want to play something you hopefully know. So if you know the words, then help us out, okay?
If don't, just look to your neighbor.
If you don't know them, just sing whatever you want over top of it.
We want to hear all your beautiful voices out there. All right? You ready?
It starts with one
thing. I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, but didn't even know I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all remind myself how I tried so hard, in spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised that it got so things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard
and got so far. But in the end,
I'm
on the way, all the people I thought I knew. I'm on my
I care.
Alright, you guys, that was dope. Like to see that bouncing out there. People on the left side, how are you doing? You doing alright? You still with us? Alright, all the way over here.
People over here, how you doing?
Oh, Chester's got you.
All right.
Here's what we want to do, you guys. We want you to help us, okay? We want you to sing the words with us in this next part. All you have to do is say the word back.
You got it?
Or clap like these people are doing. How does this start? Chester, did you start that?
No, it's the virus.
Oh, it's the virus. It's spreading. Watch the virus spread. You're catching it. Yo. Okay, check it out. The word to this next part that you guys need to say, you need to say the word back. Okay, just say back.
Back.
It goes like this. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Okay?
Got it?
Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back.
All right, come on.
You guys ready? Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you. Now you got me caught in the act, you bring the thought back. Telling me that I see it right through you.
You guys did great, thank you. You guys are fucking awesome. All right. Y'all have any energy left?
Well, I hope so, because they gotta watch Kid Rock.
And then they gotta watch Limp Bizkit. Yeah. That's a fucking couple kick-ass shows right there, baby. Yay!
Or you can watch Brad play Guns N' Roses.
From the bluey skies, and if they thought of rain. That was just...
You guys want to practice that some more right here? Or
that was just for love. That was just for love.
We're
because
okay?
They aren't here.
You always see me threatened. Do you think it's worth holding out? I mean, I've heard some pretty ugly things about those guys. Ugly stories.
Come on! I cannot take this.
Thank you.
We're Linkin Park. Enjoy the rest of the show.